Don't so fair. We are back with Don't So Fair part 40. And this time we are going to be praising the Lord. The Bible says in Psalm 138 verses 4, may all the kings of the earth praise him. May they praise him when they hear the words of his mouth. What is the Bible saying here? The Bible is telling us that we are supposed to praise God and to begin to thank him as soon as we receive a promise from his mouth. How many times do we do that? We want to gather at this time and praise God for all the promises that he has given us that we have not celebrated or praised him for. Even as we do this, we will find that we'll begin to see them come into manifestation. In the name of Jesus, we are to enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. As we do this, we will find that God himself does the rest. The Bible says our praise is ordained to silence the foe and the avenger. We intend to do this. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, as we praise him, God himself will command our land to give us our harvest. Make sure you join us. Join us as we praise him this weekend. In the mighty name of Jesus. Jesus.